Welcome to a brand new YouTube video. In today's video, guys, I'm going to be playing in the Soul Cash episode. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Let's go. One kill already. Someone. Stop it. You think I should do medkit play?
Nah, not right now. Or maybe.
I don't know, I feel like I'll get screwed back zone. That's what I'm looking like. Oh, that's kind of free. Let me go.
Oh yeah, I'm doing medkit play, that's easy, yeah.
Ooh, stop it. See, look at my health, like I'm not at 132. Go. I'm in. Please pull back. Oh, nice, pulls back. I need to look for a recrouch. I'm just gonna go far right, edit this wall, run out far right, and look for a refresh. Let me get top 10. Wow, I can't believe he hit that. What a weirdo, dude. That would have been 15 points. Oh my gosh. Chill it. Just get me to first moving already, please. Take these idiotic kids in endgame, dude. You don't know how to cooperate, dude. You trying to kill us both? We're gonna get lobbied! Like, there goes all the mats! You gotta get grappler. He's grappling too. I'm almost done. Stop! Don't shoot! I'm not gonna die! There's no storm surge! Why are you shooting me? And now I'm dead! Like, hold- Team which just got a good shot out. He got broken immediately. Just got your shots out. It's just that guy up there. That's great. Focus up. Come on. It's such a bad layer to be on. one time? Are you kidding me? Oh, Donald, where's the aim assist? Oh. My old cash. My game glitching.
It's been in a minute, bitch nigga, but I'm still winning. We looking for eyes. Young niggas letting outside. They don't give a fuck about the cops. We clutching the mob. Bitch, if you lack at the trap, we taking whatever you got. We catching, we drop. They aiming straight at the top. No dissing, we told them to stop. Hop out on this block. Over the stick of the Glock. Don't matter, somebody get shot. We looking for ops. Young niggas letting outside. They don't give a fuck about the cops. We clutching the mob. Bitch, if you lack at the trap, we taking whatever you got. We catching, we drop. They aiming straight at the top. No dissing, we told them to stop. Hop out on this block. Over the stick of the Glock. Don't matter, somebody get shot. Fuck all the cops. I know they hope we gon' stop, but the way that I'm living, I'm not. We stopping this block. Catch him, hop out with the Glock and put that little bitch in a box. You think he gon' fly? He gotta be out of his top. The stick knock him out of his sock. I'm tryna turn a bitch nigga head high. Brand new stick, came with a red dot. When that feel, I do this shit for real. Bitch, I'm tryna catch me a kill. Don't come where I live. Young nigga slangin' that steel. You play with your life and get killed. Shit get real. No step or two chewing them pills. And they'll come let your grill. Up from the hill, blow off his ribs. Hop in the whip, now your mom in tears. All of my niggas get straight to the business. We got the mobs and they come with the stitches. They clear the whole street, we ain't leaving no witness. Hated by minute, they say I'm a menace. Gon' check in when I come to your city. You and all them bitch niggas gon' get it. This Drake all way more than 20. So when I aim at your head, I won't miss it. We looking for ops. Young niggas letting outside. They don't give a fuck about the cops. We clutching the mobs. Bitch, if you lack at the trap, we taking whatever you got. We catching, we drop. They aiming straight at the top. No dissing, we told them to stop. Hop out on this block. Oh, this stick of the Glock. Don't matter, somebody get shot. We looking for ops. Young niggas letting outside. They don't give a fuck about the cops. We clutching the mobs. Bitch, if you lack at the trap, we taking whatever you got. We catching, we drop. They aiming straight at the top. No dissing, we told them to stop. Hop out on this block. Oh, just stick of the Glock, don't matter, somebody get shot. We looking for us, behind 23 by the drop. We spinning the game, can't stop, keep talking with the chest. Flip with the hook, got the draw. Red, make his heart stop.
Oh my god, just because you don't have one doesn't mean you gotta break my game. Weirdo. Has no mobility on it. Stop! Come on, bro. Treat others the way you want to be treated, man. What about the golden rule, dude? Stop! Get away, I'm not dying. I'm in. He's pulled back. Oh my, he's pulled back. Oh my gosh.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video overall of me only getting 65 points in this week's solo cash cup. I was actually playing pretty bad overall, I thought, and I was getting pretty unlucky and was kind of getting griefed towards the end games. I think I'm better without the grapple glove, to be honest, because every single game I got that, I literally just died. I don't know why. I think I'm just bad with the grapple glove. It'll probably be gone next season anyway. I wonder if they're going to be in late game too. That would also be, I don't know if those are going to be in late game, which would actually be pretty cool to practice with some. I hope they're in late game because that will be literally late game, like that right there. And soul catch, if those games weren't even that stacked, which makes it harder to grapple in because there's so much open area, which is just like late game. Late game regular isn't going to be that stacked. So I hope they're in late game so I'll get to practice that in an actual real situation. But I think if I was better at the grappler, I could easily go up to 105, 110 practically. I think that's the main thing, is just that I'm just not that good at the grappler. And like, it's a, you want to be good at the grappler because you can save so many more mats and get the end game a lot easier and like stay alive, maybe top five every single game. But I think if I improve that, I think I'll get a lot more points. But hope you guys enjoyed the video overall. I spent time out.